excited. I'm so excited.
I'm definitely ready to move on. Time to go to college, time to get all these new experiences. And I'm very excited. I'm very excited to graduate.
I'm really looking forward to graduation because it's just been a lot to get to where I am. Like, I've worked really hard and I can finally see the finish line and all my hard work, and I'm really looking forward to it.
I have been waiting for this time for the past 4 years.
It's just weird to think about, like, four years of this is resulting in like this one day. And so I'm very excited to have all that work be recognized, and then more importantly, to kind of see that as almost like a stepping stone onto like future things in life.
Next year, I will be attending Harvard College, and I'll be concentrating in environmental science on the pre-dental track.
In the fall, I'll be attending UNCG.
Upon graduation, I will be going to Parris Island, South Carolina, to earn my title as a United States Marine.
I'm proud to announce that I've been accepted to Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute.
In the fall of 2023, I plan to attend University of North Carolina at Charlotte as a Levine Scholar. Go Niners!
Thank you, a big thank you to everyone that's gotten me this far, honestly. My classmates, my teachers, my counselor, she's been a big part of this, and definitely my family too, they've always supported me. Thank you.
I would like to say to the class of 2023, we have been through a lot with COVID, the pandemic, our personal stuff, and just high school in general. I think we can all relate in saying that it's been a hard couple of years. So I'm just really proud of everyone and everything that they've overcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the presentation of the colors by Hypen Central JROTC, the playing of the national anthem, and the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing until the colors have been retired. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and or caps. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos. You may now be seated. Good evening. It is my pleasure to introduce our stage guest. Please join me in welcoming our superintendent, Board of Education members, County Commissioner and Central Office staff. Please stand and be recognized. I am honored to welcome you to the graduation exercises for the class of 2023. It is now my pleasure to introduce our principal, Mr. Mike Hennenbach.
Parents, faculty, staff, Board of Education members, High Point Central family members and friends, and most importantly, the class of 2023. I would like to welcome you to today's graduation ceremony. Thank you to all of you for joining our celebration. I wish all of you could be in my shoes at this time to see what this view is like. Overseeing this amazing class and those in the audience who played a crucial role in these young lives, I want to capture this view with a quick selfie so I can post later for your viewing pleasure. Dr. Oakley, can you join me with this selfie?
Got it.
Okay. Y'all paying attention, right? I would like to ask everyone at this time to silence your cell phones, electronic devices, and small children so as to not disturb the ceremony. To my friends from the High Point Central class of 2023, I welcome you to the celebration of your school efforts. You have worked long and hard on the boulevard, and I am proud of your accomplishments in reaching this milestone. I hope that later today, or this weekend, that you will take time to eat, worship, and celebrate with your closest family members and friends whom we also honor today. They are your strongest supporters. Family and friends, we thank you. Our school is fortunate to have quality administrators to assist students and teachers daily. Thank you to Mr. Gomez, Mr. Hagerman, and Ms. Ludlow for your service to High Point Central High School. I want to thank our faculty and staff for their daily efforts and high expectations for students. This staff is second to none. I want to specifically thank our counselors and our career college advisor for the hundreds of hours they have spent helping you stay organized and focused, applying for schools and scholarships. With their assistance, your efforts have literally paid off, with your class receiving, to date, over $6.35 million in scholarships. I additionally know you recognize how our career and special populations coordinator were passionate in providing you with the many different exposures to a variety of career opportunities throughout the year. I also want to thank Ms. Flores, Mr. Hill, Mr. Moore, Mr. Lowe, Ms. Rush, and Ms. Galvez, who along with your counselors have worked tirelessly in tracking your progress over your years and especially this last semester. Many of you are here today because of their devotion to you and High Point Central High. Finally, I want to thank our graduation coordinators, Ms. Jody Hughes and Ms. Tammy Stafford, and the rest of our graduation committee who have worked to provide you the quality and dignified ceremony you deserve. Here is another amazing quality of this graduation class. The High Point Central class of 2023 has contributed towards an accumulated 19,736 service learning hours. That is the equivalent of an economic impact towards our community valued at $595,459. Over the past very special year, I have watched your Bison successes in the classroom, on the field, on the stage, at work, in our community, and in each other's lives. You have led our campus with items such as the best attendance rate, exemplary leadership, character, perseverance like nothing I have ever witnessed before, and most importantly, the patience and respect you showed as we modified expectations for years to come. Graduates, I look forward to hearing of your future success stories. With continued hard work, you are destined for greatness. It is with personal pride and joy that I will be able to congratulate you as soon as you walk across the stage. Having served as your senior principal this past year, I hold a special place in my heart and memories for you. Graduates, earlier this year, your class experienced a tremendous loss. Braden Neal tragically lost his life way too soon. He would have been with us today celebrating, but instead, he is with us in spirit. He will be missed by all. At this time, I would like Braden's family to come forward and receive his diploma. Now, we would like to recognize our High Point Central High School students who have listed in one of our military branches or will be entering a commissioning program. Students, when I call your name, please stand and remain standing until I have called all names. For the United States Army, Carlito Waldron. Will the parents of Carlito please stand and be recognized? For the United States Army Reserve, Monet McCray. Will the parents of Monet please stand and be recognized? For the United States Marine Corps, Jennifer Porojo. Jennifer is currently enlisted and her parents were unable to attend. Jessica Perez. Will the parents of Jessica please stand and be recognized? Winta Rala Shwe. Will the parents of Winta please stand and be recognized? For the National Guard, Anajali Balderas Luciano. Will the parents of Anajali please stand and be recognized? For the United States Navy, Layla Seabrook. Will the parents of Layla please stand and be recognized? In addition, will all who are currently serving or who have served in one of our armed services please stand and be recognized? We thank you for your service. You may be seated. At this time, it is with great pleasure to introduce the salutatorian of the class of 2023, Mr. Ethan Maxwell. Ethan is the son of William and Connie Maxwell. Will you please stand, Mr. and Mrs. Maxwell? With a weighted cumulative GPA of 4.6833, he will be attending North Carolina State University, where he plans to study engineering. Please join me in honoring salutatorian Ethan Maxwell. We will now hear an address from Mr. Ethan Maxwell.
Good evening, students, faculty, staff, and parents. My name is Ethan Maxwell, and I would like to start by thanking my mom, dad, brother, family, friends, and every teacher and counselor who guided me while at High Point Central, but especially my mom. Mom, thank you for all your support. I love you. The Merriam-Webster Dictionary defines salutatory as expressing or containing a welcome or greeting. In New York, they have Wall Street. In California, they have Rodeo Drive. But in High Point, we have the Boulevard. As Mr. Heddenbeck would say, welcome to the Boulevard. We are gathered here tonight to celebrate the class of 2023 for our excellent academic work throughout our high school career. While we celebrate, let's not forget that there were struggles and triumphs, tears and moments of laughter on our long path to where we are now. We grew from being nervous freshmen trying to find a classroom 4 years ago to being anxious seniors ready to leave the building when the 4:15 bell rang. To paraphrase Jimmy Buffett, how we got here, I haven't a clue. These past 4 years have taught us a lot of things. Through COVID, we've learned how to be present without actually being in the building. We've learned how to deal with real change and how to be flexible. We've learned that if we bring a three-ring binder to school, it will set off the metal detector. We've learned that sometimes it is what it is validly explains a given situation. And finally, we've learned the joy and repercussions of procrastination, how good it feels at the time, and the panic it can bring later. From I'll do it later, to staring at your computer screen for the next few hours in a frozen terror. I have enjoyed my time in and out of classroom at Central, for the most part. In history class, Ms. Renichko taught us about World War II and the Cold War, but instead we asked her ridiculous questions that steer our class off topic. In biology, Mr. White taught us about proteins and evolution, along with the theories of space and its dimensions. In the hallway, on the way to classes, the teachers taught us that even if we aren't late to class, they'll still yell at us. And in the cafeteria, they taught us the importance of a balanced diet and how much value the Bison Bucks actually hold. If I've noticed anything these past 4 years, it is how excited everyone is about the sports events. Sports seem to make our student body united. In the past few years, Central has held pep rallies to get everyone excited about our various sports seasons. From the pickup basketball games during gym class to the organized football, basketball, soccer, and volleyball games, we always show our love and support for the High Point Central Bison. We all know that when we leave here, we will face various levels of struggles, but the most important thing is to remember to keep pushing through. In the words of Thomas Edison, many of life's failures are people who did not realize how close they were to success when they gave up. If high school taught us anything these past 4 years, it was to keep going in the face of adversity and to overcome our obstacles. You can do it. I believe in you, and I believe in the Bison. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you, Ethan. And now I have the honor to introduce our valedictorian for the class of 2023, Ms. Caroline Boger. Caroline is the daughter of Brian and Alicia Boger. Will you please stand, Mr. and Mrs. Boger? With a weighted cumulative GPA of 4.75, she will be attending North Carolina State University, where she plans to study psychology and Spanish. Please join me in honoring our valedictorian, Caroline Boger. We will now hear from our valedictorian, Ms. Caroline Boger.
Hello, my name is Caroline Boger, and I would like to thank you all for gathering today to celebrate this important milestone in our lives. I would like to thank all the teachers and staff at High Point Central High School for supporting us during this journey, especially the ones in our IB program who have challenged me throughout these past years. Thank you to Mr. Bean, Mrs. Winichko, Mr. White, Senor Smith, and Mr. Williams for all of your guidance. I want to especially thank Mrs. Renew, whose teaching has inspired me to study psychology, and Mr. Myers, whose door was always open for my questions and many concerns about math. We wouldn't be here today without the support of our families, who have watched us grow and held our hands every step of the way. I know I would not be up here today without the support of mine. Thank you to my father for teaching me the importance of hard work, my mother for showing me the power behind a smile, and my older sister for being the role model I needed. Congratulations to our class of 2023 for the determination and hard work that we put into walking across this stage tonight. This class will forever be known as resilient due to our ability to come together in spite of our time apart. As computer screens turned into classrooms, the connections that we had begun to form with each other were put on hold. Many of us felt isolated as concerns about our future circulated, not knowing what the supposed new normal would look like. Throughout these years, we have worked to bring down these barriers between us and become a class once again. Rather than mourn what could have been, our class of 2023 has bonded over our shared experiences and rebuilt itself into the close-knit group we are today. Tonight, we share this experience together, just as we did 4 years ago when we started high school. Look around. While this may be the last time we see each other before going our separate ways, the memories we made will remain unforgettable. I encourage us all to remember our resilience as we continue through life. As we move our tassels, we step into another adventure, one that is full of excitement, but also uncertainty. It's scary to leave behind what we know, and once again, we are challenged with finding our new normal. Our future is like a road trip, except we will not be given a map to direct us. The one guarantee about this trip is that it will not be easy. It isn't meant to be. Similar to Coach Cook's bus rides to our tennis matches, we might even be terrified. We will make mistakes, second guess our decisions, and take the wrong paths. But with every bump in the road, we will learn more about ourselves. We will continue to learn about our strength to overcome and our ability to move forward even after life's roughest potholes. However, we must not forget the importance of detours. Reminding ourselves that it is okay to change our minds. Don't be afraid to take the scenic route. Life is not a race of who can get through it the fastest. Ferris Bueller, an adventurous high schooler from the movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off, once said, "Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you might miss it." We often fail to appreciate High Point Central's greatest features, such as Mr. Hill greeting us each morning or Mrs. Spurgeon's truly captivating stories. By slowing down, we are able to appreciate moments like these and prepare ourselves for many more to come throughout our new adventures. Sadly, we say goodbye to our friends, as this journey must be taken alone. Thank you to my classmates for making high school so memorable. I am so grateful to have been a part of something as special as this class. I look forward to seeing the paths that we take, and I hope that ours will one day merge again. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it.
Thank you, Caroline. At this time, I would like to ask our superintendent, Board of Education members, and stage guests to come forward to assist with the awarding of the diplomas. Junior marshals and junior ushers, please take your positions. Audience, to show respect for each graduate, please limit cheering so each graduate's name can be heard by all attendees.
Caesar Daniel Aguirre Buserto. Amna Ali. Aniele Balderas Luciano. LaMiracle Yene Ballard. Zacchaeus Elijah Barber. Marilyn Alonzo. Justin Damian Barganier. Janae Olivia Ardell Beaton. Dirk Bennett. Trinity Noelle Bennett. Mariella Lisbeth Bermudez Tamayo. Fana Shaw Berhane. Sanquia Blakely. Caroline Vance Boger. Alexander Lee Brisbon. Sarah Elizabeth Brito. Zach Britz. Myla Naomi Broadnax. Henry Allen Brown. Emma Burks. Jessica Marie Busamante. Noelia Faith Bustos. Jazir Jermaine Byers. Karina Maria Cabrera Molina. Amy Camacho. Rocio Casanada Zaragoza. Erica Ariana Chambers Gonzalez. Laurie Chavez Canellas. Athicham Javed Chondre. Tayla Destiny Collier. Nasia Caitlin Cologne. Anastasia Estrella Cooper. George Roger Cope. Michael Durant Cope. Alexandra Cortez Perez. Nazea Malik Coston. Marlon Estinio Kreft Jr. Brandasia Miracle Crouch. James Ryan Kraus. Lucera Cruz Reyna. Yahir Cruz Rodriguez. Henriette Dadule. Desiree Lynn Dahl. Jalen Davis. Perseus Wren Dent. Michael Charles Dixon Jr. Rostodley Dominique. Jimena Liana Duarte. Brooklyn Jeremiah Davis. Christine Renee Eaglin. AJ Lee Lingsey Eldridge. Alicia J. Lingsey Eldridge. Emily Catherine Ellis. Curtavis Jalen Irvin. Camilla Estrada Diaz. Gianmarco Estrada Martinez. Jaden DeAndre Estrick. Christopher Laverne Ezekiel Jr. Lilia Summer Farabee. Brian Yair Franco Guzman. Jeremy Ian Fragosa Santos. Sincere Anthony Frias. Adalia Marie Garcia Bethay. Estella Garcias Flores. Brian Yair Franco Guzman. Estella Garcia Flores. Briseida Garcias Riaz. Milan Tane George. Nia Simone Gillis. Layla Carmen Gladden. Andy Gomez Munoz. Dallas Joseph Good III. Isaiah Goodwin. Amari Graham. Bivek Gurung. Tiffany Rose Hagen. Saida Taqua Hyder. Marquel Jameek Harrison. Savion Lamoris Harris. Tynisha Sasha August Haywood. Kimberly Hernandez Sanchez. Betsua Hernandez Alvarez. Jonathan Alexis Hernandez Sanchez. Devante Marcellus Hill. Wintut Ra Halashwi. Ronald Holden. Derica Rain Horn. April Michelle Tun. Dariel Indarte. Nawayan Mackenzie Ingram. Sapora Destiny Lou Ingram. Karina Dalia Jackson. Tamaria Jackson. Desante Lee Johnson. Ronald Lee Johnson. Dejana Lanique Jones. Jalen Timothy Jones. David Emmanuel Juarez. Khalil Isaiah Judkins. Brandon Kalonji. Aksa Khan. Chiva Kim. Victoria Ann Kingsley. Kirsten Dariana Knox. Pa Poo. Perseus Kuykendall. Nosea Ijane Lawrence. Sarah Ledesma Puente. Sanisha Vaughn Leggett. Emma Makaya Lemmy. Ja'Cory Deshaun Lindsay. Daniel T. Little. Emily June Lynn Little. Stevie Corian Michelle Lotman. Cesar Antonio Lopez Dominguez.
Carlos Daniel Lopez Flores. Carolina Faye Lofek. Marquise Amari Lucky. Natalia Luna. Yave Ramses Maldonado. Maxi Maria Manuel Romero. Elena Joyce Martin. Devin Martin. Mario Alexander Martinez Estrada. Olivia Marlene Martinez. Veronica Martinez Galvan. Daisy Martinez Guerrero. Lal Mawaya. Ethan Flanagan Maxwell. Monet Lachey Denisha McCray. Tanisha Rulia McNair. Marco Antonio Mejia Palacios. Alyssa Victoria Mercedes. Aliza Mian. Devon Cole Michael. Jensen Jamar Milan. Quadir Miller. Edwin Abeth Molina Martinez. Rose Lay. Angel Gabriel Navarrete Martinez. Muhammad Abdullah Navazish. Livingston Daike Kingurukie. Tamaya Nelson. Adam Wynn. Jackie Wynn. Thin Inwe. Julina Dani Knopp. Tavion LaShawn Wabweze. Audrey Corinne Oldham. Ilan Raul Olivas Guzman. Lisbeth Karina Ortiz Vargas. Morgan Elizabeth McLean Owens. Renee Pacheco Salazar. Sofia Paniagua Quevedo. Joyful Lee Cheyenne Parrish. Montserrat Mercedes Perez Cedillo. Kelly Rosita Perez Perez. Jessica Perez Torres. Rebecca Perry. Riley Perry. Delasia Peterson. Tiger Tanwa Pinson. Mabel Few. Jamie Perino. Azanti Pittman. Jay Preck. Zacchaeus Antonio Price. Colin Trent Prince. Harmony Mariana Quick. Lamaya Quick. Rosie Madeline Reyes. Eric Rahain Zubiri. Lizette Ramirez Gonzalez. Lucas Reese. Ozafa Rahman. Gabriela Selena Rico. Brian Rivera. Karis Robertson. Sana Stranjay Robertson. Jorge Gael Robles Sarato. Genesis Rodriguez Hernandez. Carlo Fabrizio Rodriguez Perez. Samantha Rosales Estrada. Mahogany Leanne Roseborough. Zatavia Yvette Rush. Shelley Rutherford. Christopher Nicholas Seydorf. Janet Sams. Joseph Anthony Sanchez. Layla Seabrook. Lexi Sedberry. Evan Ray Shepherd. Jesus Sierra. German Singh. Corey Smar Hunter. Eric Solis. Diamond Unique Staten. Charles Galen Stevenson. Sinai Straker. Catherine Paige Suggs. Connor Sylvia. Kaylee Elizabeth Taylor. Kyla Nari Teamer. Josue Armando Tercero. Deborah Tackball. Alexandria Zaire Thomas. Aria Jade Thomas. Pedro Torres. Ashanti Nasley Tort. Skylar Angel Annette Tostin. Rihanna Michelle Tall Turner. Rihanna Lisa Tall Turner. Miatsu Ton Shane. Destiny Deanna Tyson. Grady Michael Uber.
Marquise Upshur, Jareth Urquiza Baena, Clements Onet Uwase, Hermione Valdez Ramirez, Alexa Caroline Villalobos, Jose Daniel Villatoro Castillo, Antonio Demarius Vincent, Carlito Judah Waldron, Alicia Wall Moore, Ava Marie Alfred Gomez Williams, Nathaniel Williams, Carlos Abdul Quadir Withers, Makaya Monet Wolf, Matthew Henry J. Wolf, Joshua Wynn, John Yoakum, Henriette Dadul, Juan Garcia Garcia,
Dr. Oakley, please join me at the podium. Seniors, please stand. Junior marshals and junior ushers, please take your position. Superintendent, Dr. Oakley, these students have met all of their requirements for graduation and are recommended for their high school diplomas.
By the power granted me by the State of North Carolina and the Guilford County Board of Education, and upon receiving verification of your credentials by the faculty of your school and your principal, Mr. Mike Hettenbach, I offer my personal congratulations and recognize you with all the rights and privileges as graduates of High Point Central High School. You may now turn your tassels.